Students at the Community Partnership School are settling into their new home. A former factory, empty for decades, is being transformed into a brand new private school, located in one of Philadelphia's poorest neighborhoods.
Yeah. Everything go okay?
Everything good.
The school is funded almost entirely by charitable donations, which make up 95% of its annual revenue.
Without active philanthropy, this school doesn't exist. So we are concerned and very attentive to, you know, the shift in laws.
That shift is the result of the Tax Cuts and Jobs Act. Under the new tax law, the standard deduction nearly doubled to $12,000 for individuals and $24,000 for couples. Yet only taxpayers who itemize their returns can write off charitable donations and lower their tax bill. Fundraising experts wonder if many taxpayers stop itemizing, how many will also stop giving.
For more modest donors, I think they're probably going to just be giving from the heart, and we're hoping that there's a lot of heart in the American public, because charities really can't be afford to be losing all these small donors.
Large gifts of $1,000 or more increased by nearly 3% in 2018, but revenue from smaller gifts decreased. Donations between $250 and $999 fell by 4%. While gifts under $250 dropped by nearly 4.5%. It's unknown how much of the drop-off is being fueled by the new tax law. The stock market slide last December, often the busiest month of the year for giving, could be partly to blame. The answer should become more clear as people file their taxes.
We're really worried that over time people see that pattern and they'll say, wow, I don't really have to make a gift to get a deduction. I'm going to get one anyway, so why do it?
A troubling sign for grassroots charities like Community Partnership School that greatly value all donations.
Whether it's $1 million or $10, all in between, it all matters. That's how we fund the school and make it work.
Charities say they are now working harder than ever communicating with donors, explaining the importance of their mission, showing how donations support specific programs and services, and also emphasizing how much they value every contribution, Becky.
What about lawmakers in Washington? Is there any thought there? Are they watching this, potentially thinking about changing any of the rules?
Well, lawmakers in the House and the Senate have introduced legislation that would allow taxpayers to write off charitable donations, whether they itemize or not. And that universal deduction that they're calling it, that is what they're trying to get through. Of course, there's a lot of controversy about how much this would cost and whether it will ever really see the light of day, but they're working toward that goal.